This is Cape Town, the city that knows me just as I know my city. Growing up in Khayelitsha wasn't easy. Many of things you might take for granted were just not there. But a change is coming, and I'm part of that change. My name is Zandile. I live in Khayelitsha. These are my friends. Together, we're part of Nolo City TV.
It's not easy because there are shortage of services. Taps, few toilets. And for females, it's difficult.
For me, growing up in Khayelitsha is fascinating. There's many things that we do with the arts, sports, and all that. And we need service delivery from our municipality. Hence, we're doing this film.
Know your community, know your city.
Our slums are huge and growing fast. Usually there are no street names and we just appear as a grey zone on the maps. But this is our home and who better than us know the needs of our communities. The Know Your City campaign is about slum dwellers counting themselves and using that data to help bring about a change. Every single home is numbered and mapped, so that when we come back to get the data, no one is left out. Having a number on your home means that you count. The next day, we went to Vukuzenzele. Our numerators are very well trained in how to use the technology and also how to deal with people when they collect their data and how to answer the question that they will have. Then the numeration process can start.
You three guys, you go this side. You three guys, go this side. You two, you can go to that house. Let's go out together. Yay!
I tell you, aqinisekile uba kule ndawo singazi sihambe kuba apha ndandifike ngo-96.
Ukuhamba kwakho nongahambi kwenu sisi andiqinisekanga ngako. Asifuni unithembisa nto kuba thina sizothatha nje iinkcukacha zenu.
Asisibhalisa kuba sifuna umasipala ufuna unifaka kwi-database yakhe abazi abantu abahlala evukuzenzele uba bangaphi. Azathi noba uplena i-development kuloo nyaka awuplena ngayo okanye kuloo nyaka ayazi uba uplenela abantu abangaphi abakhona kwi-database yakhe.
Information
power.
Into esiyenzayo ngale information siqokelelayo xa sizadibana nesixeko saseKapa eyona nto esiyifunayo kuba siprioritize i-needs zendawo yethu. Asifuni into nizasenzela zona izinto funeka zize nathi kuba zizidingo zendawo yethu.
Amandla
imali nolwazi
eish
ayiluma ihlakula.
Excited because today we will meet the head of department. He has agreed to meet with university team.
Your office is full of papers.
Now I feel comfortable, I feel in charge here.
It is critical for the community to collect their own data because by virtue of them collecting their own data, they actively participate in issues affecting their lives. Imbango kuba kufuneka i-community iziqokelele i-information yayo kuqinisekisa ukuba iba yinxalenye yezinto ezenzeka ekuhlaleni. Kulutsha oluthatha inxaxheba kubalo lwabantu abafuneka befumene izindlu, sifuna bayibone loo nto bayenzayo njengomsebenzi obaluleke kakhulu ngoba isisiqalo sento ezayo. Ndiyanibulela ngomsebenzi endiwenzayo ezabantu ababala abantu abafuneka befumene
here in Flamingo Heights, this community was able to negotiate their upgrades based on the needs they assessed themselves.
My name is Andile, I'm from Makazi in Kanini.
I'm Belinda from the informal settlement, and our new name is Flamingo Heights. Before the deblocking, there was a lot of fires, there was people that died. There was a lot of people that came from the other side to the side where they would do theft, housebreaking, all that, which was also bad for the name of Flamingo Heights.
Well, I'm very proud now, because I'm not shy again for people to say where I'm living. I can proudly bring to say, this is my house, this is where I live, because it's looking much better. I don't have to be ashamed of it, and I can share them if they come visit me, that this is where I'm comfortable at. Ons wil net hier sien nie, ons miskien betere van huise, betere. Ons kan dit vir onsself ook doen, want as die input net nie van die mense nie, dit kom van jouself af.
As you can see, the data we collect has value. There you have it. Know your city, know your settlement, know your future.